curve. Just do pass from behind with one flip and get your barrel this way. Start like this. Finish like this. Then do it with two flips. Start like this. Two flips. Catch like this. And again, if it's hard for you, just start with no shakers first. Three fingers, pass from behind, catch it with three fingers. Then take one shaker in this hand, throw your barrel and catch it by three of your fingers. One flip and two flips. Then take your shaker to this hand and again, fingers, one flip, two flips. And then take two of your shakers. Next, pass from behind with two flips, but we will catch the barrel on open grip, like we did in the front pass move. And again, just do it with one flip first. No shakers. Use just three of your fingers to throw and catch your barrel. Then take your shaker and do it with one and two flips. And then two of your shakers. And the third way, we will catch the barrel on the reverse flip. And again, just do it with your barrel first, with one flip. Use your fingers. With two flips. Then take your shaker and do it again with one flip. Then with two flips. And then do it with two shakers. With one flip first and with two flips. First, do it with no shakers, just take your barrel, do pass from under the arm and catch it to another hand using your fingers. And the same move by your left hand. Now the same move, but you will start from your fingers and you will catch your barrel by your fingers. Then take one shaker, hold it here, throw your barrel from these three fingers and catch it here. Then take your shaker here, throw your barrel, just barrel, and catch your barrel into your fingers. And then take two of your shakers. So you will start like this, you will hold your shakers this way and you will do this move. Just pump and catch your shakers this way. This barrel, you will just throw it and catch it to your fingers and to your shaker. To start to learn this move, just take one shaker and a barrel and do these moves. First, throw your shaker and catch it with the same hand. Pump, pump. And throw a barrel to your fingers. So, pump, pump, pump. The most important thing here is rhythm. Pump, pump, pump. Pump, pump, pump. Don't forget that your shaker is supposed to do just this move, just half turn. And the barrel is supposed to do two flips. And pump, pump, pump. Second, you will do the same move, but you will catch your barrel inside your shaker. Pump, pump, pump. Start this way. Pump, pump, pump. Do it first with pause. Pump, pump. And then do it with the right rhythm. Pump, pump. Do not throw objects at the same time. One, two, three. And again. One, two, three. Third move. The same, but you will throw your shaker hand to hand. So you will do bow with half flip by your shaker. And you will throw your barrel and you will catch it by this hand into your fingers. Pump, pump, pump. Don't forget about rhythm, it's really important. Pump, pump, pump. This move is like a juggling with two objects that you already did. But you throw your objects not this way, you throw your shaker this way, and you throw your barrel like this. It's important, you have to throw your shaker in this area, and you will throw your barrel in this area. And don't forget about rhythm. Pump, pump, pump. Pump, pump, pump. And the last move, the same, but you will catch the barrel inside your shaker. And don't forget about the rhythm. One, two, three. When you put with these moves, just take two of your shakers and you will do this move in four ways. First way, you will throw your shakers and you will catch your barrel into the same hand. Into your fingers. Pump, pump, pump. Don't forget about rhythm, just hear it. One, two, three. throw, catch, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Second way, you will just catch your bottle inside your shaker, in this hand. Third way, you will catch your bottle into your fingers, but you will throw it to this hand. And fourth way, you will just catch your bottle into this hand, but inside the shaker. And it would be just amazing if you can do all of this move, but start with another hand. So next move, we will do it in three ways. Start like this. So first way, you will just throw two of your objects, this shaker and the bottle, and you will catch your shaker here, and you will catch your bottle into your fingers here. You can catch your shaker this way or this way. Just choose what's easier for you. And again. Second way, you will just throw two of your objects, bottle and this shaker, and you will catch your shaker inside this one, and you will take your bottle by this hand. To do this move, you have to help your shaker to flip a little bit faster. And you will catch your bottle into your fingers here, and you will catch your shaker inside the shaker. So all three of your objects will be in the same hand. So if this move will be hard for you at the beginning of learning, just don't worry, it's not that hard. So just try to understand why it's so hard for you. Maybe you missed some moves on the previous levels. Or you just have to understand exactly this move. You just have to understand how to throw it, how to flip it, how to do swing correct, how to catch your objects. So just relax, just give yourself time, just compare your video with mine, and you will definitely do it. And also do it starting with another hand. This way. Then do go outward with one flip and catch your bottle here. And again, start this way, front pass, go outward. And do two of these moves together. One, two. Then just do pass from behind with one flip into shaker. And again from the beginning, one, two, three. Then do pass back, pass from behind. So you don't flip these two objects and you do one flip by the shaker. Then from here, change grip on your shaker to bow inward with one flip by this shaker, and do pass from under the arm with one flip. You can do it with two flips, but with one flip it's easier. And you have to catch your shaker here on the neck of your body. This move can be hard, so just practice it separate from the sequence. And again from the beginning. One, two, three, four, five, six, after. Do this move. Catch your shaker inside shaker, your bottle here. Then this move. And change grip on your shakers. And then do bow with no flips and catch your barrel like this. Then change your objects here. Continue to turn your body. Prepare your hand, your objects. And do this move. And from here you have to pull. This way. And again from the beginning. One, two, three. Then thumb, change, bow inward. Then thumb, thumb, thumb. Then change your objects and turn your body. Prepare your objects and the last two moves, difficult move. Palm and palm. So you will catch your objects this way. And from here, this hand with this shaker, you will just turn it this way. And this object, you will just do this move. Hop. So just practice it first with no shaker in this hand. Hop. This move is not hard, it's just hard to start from this position. And then do it like this. And then do it like this.
We'll be right back.